through that process. I mean, psychologically, I'm really like, how did this happen to you? Were you functioning or were you so depressed?
No. Seriously, I'm back at my job, I stopped driving, I stayed indoors, I didn't speak to neighbours. Yeah, I was in a horrible place for quite a few years.
Did you feel a certain amount of, it's kind of like, oh, I shouldn't have done it? Did you feel any sort of self-recrimination?
That I chose to do it.
Yeah, because when I tried to get things corrected in this country, there was kind of an attitude that was sort of served you right, so you're kind of out there on your own.
I had people even say that to me.
Friends?
Family.
Served you right, you should have left alone.
Yeah.
Doesn't make you feel much better, does it?
Yeah.
But before you went in for this procedure, how much research did you actually do?
I didn't research them. Do you know why? I think I didn't want